Umbrella stock plummeted with government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident. Before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. Thus, they were able to drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new BOW. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. That is the one constant in this universe. However, there is no point in power if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe. I will use one pawn to eliminate the other and emerge with the spoils for myself.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an Umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Level 4. Contamination detected.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In the primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place. But we don't have a choice. With you and Talos, we can always start over.
Proceed with the Talos activation. We need him operational before the Russian government arrives.
Acknowledged. Resetting activation program schedule. Two airborne objects are approaching at high speeds toward the facility from the northeast.
Did you think it would be that easy? I'll enjoy this challenge.
Chris and Jill had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new BOW, Talos.
Everybody, prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
Straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
Ah! stay back!
What it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
BOW encountered! Commence an attack!
It's dark. Stay on your toes.
Thank you. This is the place. What's wrong, Jill?
Oh, it's nothing.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
We can jump over! Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it! Damn it. Bronson.
Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go. Watch out!
Okay, I'm ready for you. There were so many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out. Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now.
Out of my way, now. I can use this. I was expecting you. What's this? A shortcut. Huh.
Comrade Wesker, welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment, and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
Charmed.
Russia's such a peaceful place, don't you agree? A perfect place for your final resting spot.
I'm more powerful than last time. A protective code that leaves the hand. One down.
Up to their old tricks, I see. They've got their sticky fingers in every pot. This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Yeah. We wouldn't build all this for nothing.
From the size of the facility, it's obviously not just some warehouse. Shower?
About a new BOW.
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out soon enough. Choices.
Either way, we have to keep going.
It's moving so fast.
If we follow, we're as good as dead. The bridge!
We'll just have to go around.
Thank you.
containers are getting moved.
What's in them? We better check them out. Fire! Why are they destroying them?
This must be a disposal facility.
What the?
Why would they destroy their own products?
So anything that doesn't pass the test gets toasted.
Look, the container!
It's still alive!
It's getting away!
Not if we can help it.
It's a trap!
Yeah! This many of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch. Let's move it.
The security system's active?
That must mean we're getting close to something important. We can't get through.
Thank you.
these things are there?
Looks like they build up quite an inventory.
Looks like we're pretty deep inside. Come on!
It's time to finish this place off.
Thank you.
ready.
Let's just clean them up and move on. Which way should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open. Same room, over and over.
It must be set up this way to confuse intruders.
And what could be up ahead?
Looks like someone already went down. Good old Chris.
Thank you.
You're causing quite the diversion. Everything's going just as I expected. Close at hand.
Where are we?
It's probably where they test BOWs.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle. And the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
The latest in Umbrella's product line. Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weaponry. All controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. We can break it. I hope this is wearing it down.
It's a tough one.
Isn't he done fighting yet?
It's just
unfortunately, Talos is out of control. The T-virus inside of his body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it. You got Ivan? Not bad, comrade.
So this is it.
Yes. She was activated that night at the mansion. I extracted her before Raccoon City became nothing more than a memory. Her and I have a lot in common. She linked with Talos, desiring more information and more data. She wanted to know the truth, no matter how painful that reality may be.
That thing is merely a tool. What it wants is something the user determines for it.
It's good that we can be honest with each other. That's the sign of a healthy relationship. It's a shame that this friendship has to end.
He transformed? That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right. Look, there.
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heat. They certainly made this one the last. Jill, come out!
Your lack of creativity disappoints me. I expected more from you. I have to wait for him to stop jumping around.
Requested data transfer complete.
The summation of Umbrella on one disk. this should come in handy. It looks like you have finished what you came to do as well, Chris. Just as I predicted. Goodbye, fair lady.
Data format initialized. 80 seconds until completion. All data erased.
Umbrella will be gone forever. They held the power of the T-virus in their hands, but they lack the proper vision. The true vision of the future. And now, it falls to me to usher in this new future.
Done for. We struck a fatal blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah. He's still out there.
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much faith in had failed. However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or fate that they would prevail against Umbrella that day. No, it was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. Ironic, perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel.